Wait.
Don Juan. They say they don't understand me because I'm sick of
the
head.
Wait, but they want to walk by.
Come on by.
Brief intermission.
We both passed.
Y'all did a great job. Now watch, I'm going to be on YouTube. Now watch it.
Be Jewish.
Okay, you're going to be like, this was, that was the top of my head right there.
Oh, that
is crazy. Yes. Because they don't understand that I'm sick in the head, so I'm looking at this girl booty.
This girl booty.
Y'all looking at her.
She's a cutie.
Yeah. And see, like, when it comes to females, we like them slim, fine, up thick. Pretty face, nice waist, some big old lips. See, we do them like Popeyes. Give me a two-piece mix, nice breasts and juicy thighs. With brains, head, and class on the side. So when she walk by, like Ohio State, she Buckeyes.
Yeah. What? That nigga's ill. He's ill.
LGB was Gucci Mane in his past life.
Gucci Mane!
Girl! They say nobody knows where the mind goes when the doors close. Not the doors that are attached to hinges, but the ones that affects a nigga living. You see, because when my mind is secluded, nobody's included. And at times I can't stand myself, so that alone should prove it. They say we should color with inside the lines, but hell, I can't help but keep thinking outside the box, trying to outslide a fox. You see, society is making it hard for me to breathe. And I dare not tell y'all why, since freedom of speech is just words amended to the Constitution and don't really mean shit. So I just blame it on the fact that LGB, when I was little, my mama told me I was claustrophobic. So when shit started closing in on me, I'd have an excuse, which are equivalent to death dates. Every nigga on this porch got one. What you choose to do before yours come, it's up to you. They say it's mind over matter. If you don't mind it,
it don't matter.
That's bullshit. Because the things that's on my mind is all that matter. Like, where my kids' next meal is coming from. Will the world continue to walk in the dark? When my little girls go play, hell, is there a pedophile lurking in the park? Now that Obama is in office, will he let the war end? Or will his next campaign promote procreation so he can continue killing off our young women and men? What? Then on my day of birth, my father was so excited that he started to run. And haven't stopped yet. So for the last 36 years, left me a fatherless son. Then my ex-wife cheated on me, then swapped states. So for the last 16 years, hell, I couldn't father my son. Trend for her, and ironic. So at this game of life, I'm feeling like a loser. So y'all tell me what I've done won. With the next stoplight, I stop at my life stop for something I've done in the past, and that individual never forgot, and vowed never to, which will probably work for me, because death is easy living. Now this is some hard shit to do. And this is just a few of the things that's on my mind. But me telling y'all only makes me madder. And although y'all can relate, but to the most part to you, none of this shit really matters. So the theory of mind over matter, hell, I find hard to find. Because the shit that matter to me ain't even on your fucking mind.
What?
But look, somebody's trying to get over. Somebody trying to get over you, dude. You know, really trying to get over. Who ain't saying shit on the mic. We got sleepers.
See what the sleeper gonna do? The sleeper is gonna come in here and kick a true freestyle for y'all.
Uh-oh.
Cause I'm feeling it tonight.
Uh-oh.
And I'm feeling it. All so that's what we're gonna do. See.
Come on.
See, they call me a poet.
What?
I've been writing since I was 5 years old and didn't even know it. See, I showed it when I was 6. When I told my mother, 1, 2, pick up sticks. Nah, fuck that. You just out here turning tricks.
What?
Sucking dicks.
What?
For no cash.
What?
No ass.
None.
But you're still fast.
Whoa.
So mama, this is what I said. Do this like 2 balloons. I kick it like soccer. And you just in your room. Kicking it but never spitting it because I'm the truth. What you do, you can't do shit up in the booth. Yeah, I'm feeling a little tipsy. But what you got me on is kind of like ecstasy. Cause I'm feeling I'm like strictly dickly. No, that's you. Because me, I'm all about the pussy. But you don't push me, cause I would be the type of motherfucker to run up in your house and kick in your door. But I'm not trying to go to jail, cause I ain't one of them dick in the booty motherfucking boys. So I just keep spitting. It's not written. The freestyle is vicious. But I'm still spitting. And I'm literally spitting cause water's coming out my mouth. Doing this from the third coast, we call